Major League Baseball will be implementing a pitch clock this spring. Mark Feinsand of MLB.com shared on how it will be implemented. It will be phased in the following way. Initially, it won't be enforced so that players can get used to the clock, then players will be issued reminders when they violate the clock, and finally ball strike violations will be enforced to hitters and pitchers who violate the clock respectively. While this clock will be present during spring training games, a decision has not yet been reached on whether this clock will be implemented for the regular season yet. MLB officially announces the implementation of a 20-second pitch clock during spring games. Here's the full release with details, pic.twitter.com/EO478L9PN8, Mark Feinsand, at Feinsand, February 22, 2019. Kyle Glasser of Baseball America showed some of the details. The timer begins after the first pitch of each plate appearance and will start the second the catcher throws the ball back to the pitcher. If it is a foul ball, the clock stops. The timer will not be used on a pitch after a mound visit. The clock will also not be used if the umpire calls time. Ultimately, this will probably won't speed up the game a ton, especially since Antonio Bastardo is out of the league. It will likely have the same effect as limiting mound visits and speeding up the time in between innings did. Games start today, so it should be interesting to see how it works. Before you head into the comment section to scold Rob Manfred, keep in mind, this is only being used this spring as of now. If things go smoothly, then there is a chance it will be in use this season.